Welcome to our Wix tutorials. Today, we will learn how to retrieve all products using Postman with Wix API. For more motivation to make further videos, please like and subscribe to our channel. There are many ways to get all products. You can easily export all products in the Wix Admin, but it just outputs simple information like name, size, type, etc. That is a reason, Bihigza will show you how to retrieve all products using Postman with Wix API. It will return all the information about the products. The process of retrieving all products includes three steps. Step 1, generate API credentials from the Wix developer website. Step 2, refresh the access token using Postman. Step 3, retrieve all products using Postman. Now, take the first step. Generate API credentials from the Wix developer website. You can watch this video to learn how to access Wix API. Now, take the second step, refresh the access token using Postman. Wix's access token is only valid for 5 minutes, so you need to use the refresh token to request a new access token. At Postman, create a new post with this URL. In the body section, enter the code. I will leave the code in the description. For more information about the code, please read the blog in the description. Then click send. The postman will return a new access token and a new refresh token. Now, take the third step, retrieve all products using Postman. Create a new post with this URL. In the header, remember to enter the authorization in the key section and the access token in the value section. Then click send. As you can see, the postman returned all products in the response section. Those are all steps to retrieving all products using Postman with Wix API. In case you have any wonders about Wix, or you want to research Wix API integration, you can visit bihigza.com. We have tons of Wix integrated solutions for many types of business, such as Wix Amazon integration, Wix Square integration, Wix SAP B1 integration, or Wix Salesforce integration. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video about Wix API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bihigza, connecting applications, automating processes.